Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jocelyn and today I'll be showing you what's in my bag. Yay! So I've recently just switched to this bag because it's on sale. So I've got it, I think, a week ago. Yeah, so it's been my work bag, what I carry to commute and also work. And it fits in all and everything that I need. So today I'll be showing you what's in there. But this bag here is really, really cute. It's the Marc Jacobs tote bag, as you can see. But this one is in the small size. There's three sizes. There's the normal one, which is just the Marc Jacobs tote bag, and this one is the Marc Jacobs small tote bag, and there's also a mini one. I might get a mini one soon, maybe in another color and also in the leather material. This is just made of canvas. I think it's a bit more durable than the leather one. That's why I bought it for work, and it's also on sales last week on Iconic, so hence why I've been using it for almost 2 weeks, 1.5 or 2 weeks now, and I'm really happy with it because it fits so much in there, and also it just looks really nice and stylish. So first things first, the two things that I want to get out first is my water bottle. So I've got two in there. Oops, I like how they match because they're pink, although they're different shade of pink. This one's a matte one and this one's a shiny one. And this is a coffee cup if you don't know yet. This is just a hot water bottle. This one will be with me all the time when I go to work because I will like make coffee and just bring it to work with me so I can drink on the way to work when I commute. This is very important because I only drink coffee in the morning, and that's all because I'm doing this intermittent fasting thing. And I think not eating in the morning makes me more awake than when I eat in the morning. So I actually like how alert and more like focused. I think my mind is a bit clearer when I don't eat than when I eat, because whenever I eat, I just feel sleepy. Although intermittent fasting hasn't successfully made me lose any weight because I still eat whatever I want. But I think it's quite good that it makes me more focused in the morning, not eating anything and just had black coffee. And black coffee actually takes away the fluid in your body, so it'll take all the bloatedness away from me. And yeah, so that's why I really like to drink black coffee in there. I've got one here. Drink this one every morning. This is from Robert Timms. It's like a tea bag coffee that you can get in the supermarket. If you're in Australia here, they have it in Woolies, Coles, and yeah, when they are half price, they're really cheap. They're like $4 for 30 packs. Yeah, yeah, I've just been drinking this every morning. Sometimes during my break, so I've got one packet in my bag. So yeah. Oh, and also this water bottle here. I don't always have it, but whenever I feel like I want to have some warm water, I'll bring it with me. And since the weather just started coming a little bit colder and it's been raining for the past 2 days, and also weather forecast said that it will rain for another few days, maybe the whole week this week. So yeah, I think this will be with me quite a lot of times during the colder weather. Next thing here, I have my wallet. It's actually not a wallet, it's more like a key holder slash card holder kind of thing. If you watch my last vlog, you might have already known that I've gotten this. I also just gotten this not long ago. It's on sales as well. It's just been very not me lately because I wouldn't pick black things. I usually go for brown, pink, white, and lighter colors. But recently, I don't know whether it's the weather change or what has changed in me, I've just beginning to like buy things that's in black, which is quite weird. But yeah, this one here is quite cute. I would say it's quite cute. It's made of gold leather, and you see I have like a picture of my soft toy penguin here, Choo Choo. The picture's in there because that's the only picture that fits in here. I wanted to put in a picture of me and my boyfriend, but I can't find a picture that's small enough to fit in, and I don't want to cut it. So that's why, I have my penguin here. Yeah, and there's this pocket here where you can put like your travel cards. So I just got my Oppo card here. Yeah, inside it's just like a card holder. It can fit in a lot of card, and also your keys with like this thing, this ringy thingy that you can attach to, and so you won't lose your key in your big bag. So yeah, I've been really quite enjoying this key holder slash wallet slash card holder, and yeah, One complaint about it is just that it got this, I don't know, it says it's made of gold leather, but it smells really odd. It smells like leather, but it just doesn't smell like normal cow leather. I think because it's gold, so it's a bit more heavy, and the first few days it was really heavy and I'm like, oh, it's so bad. But now I've been using it for almost a week now, and it's kind of faded a bit, but still there. Next thing, I have my power bank. I put it in the Ana Luisa pouch. Yeah, my power bank is just a really simple one, a red one from brand Sinet. Yeah, and this one's the fast charging 10,000 mini ampere one. So it's really good. It charges my phone or any device really fast. So yeah, I really like this one. It's more to carry around, and I've just got a cable here. This cable is from my brother's company, Futuri StarTech, and it has this three head here, USB-C, USB-A, and the lightning cable for iPhones. And the other side has this USB head, and when you take it off, you have this USB-C, so you can fast charge. Just moving on to the next thing, which is my sunglasses. I never really wear it, but I don't know why I just carry it around. It's this one from Key. It's really cute. It's quite big. I like it big because, you know, it makes my face look smaller and it's look cooler with like bigger glasses. But yeah, the thing is I never wear it. And yeah, because I usually wear my glasses when I go to work, and you can't possibly wear your glasses and wear a sunglass over it. I mean, I only wear it when I feel like it, and also when I have contact lenses on, which is quite rare. So yeah. Yeah. Then I've got my cute little corgi makeup bag. It's more like a everything bag. I put a lot of miscellaneous thing in there. So first thing first, I've got some pads. Oops. I've got some powder. Yeah, I don't really quite use this powder that much because I think it's quite drying, but because I already bought it, I didn't want to waste it, so I'll just put it in my work bag. So I will just have to stick to it and use it whenever I want to, and I wouldn't waste this whole thing. Then I have this lip tint from Roman. This is just the glass stink water tint, and this one's quite easy to use. It's a orangey brick red kind of color. Then I've got another lipstick. This is from Maybelline. This is their Ultimate Collection, I think. It's a new one that I've just got because it's on sales for half price. I'll show you the color. And I'll just swatch the glass thing one. That one's a bit more like watery, as you can see. Yeah, but it's still orangey. It's just my color. I think I have another lipstick in there. Oh wait, yeah, I've got this Chanel one that my sister bought it for me for my birthday this year. And yeah, this one's also quite nice. It's also a red and orangey one. Yeah. So next thing is this Zetamil ointment. This is a steroid cream for my contact dermatitis, because with all the use of sanitizer and stuff, my hands get really sensitive and irritated by them, and sometimes it just kind of flares up and have all these rashes there, and it's quite painful when this would calm it down. Yep. And then I've got this Japanese hairstyling stick. I wouldn't say it's like a very good product. I just have it on because my baby hairs can be quite crazy sometimes. So yeah, I just like to, you know, make them a bit neater. Yeah, like that. And if you have your hair up, like in a ponytail or like in a bun, you can use this to just tame all the hairs down. So you have like a really neat and clean kind of look. Moving on, I have my eye drops. So this eye drop, I really like it for some reason. It's quite cheap. I've used like eye drops that's expensive and like quite kind of like fancy, but I think I like this the most. It's only like $5 to $7 depending on where you buy it. And yeah, it's quite good, and you can use it with your contact lenses. Yeah, that's why I've got one here. And then just one hair tie, just very random. My hand sanitizer. And then I've got two small little sample of perfume. This one's from Frederic Malle. The name of the perfume is Impossible. It's really nice, and I think this is empty already. It's really heavy when you first put it on, but it fades off to a really nice florally scent. I really like this one. This one's the one from Tiffany & Co. And this one's alright. I don't love it or hate it, but sometimes I'll use it just to, you know, smell a bit nicer. Yeah. Yeah. That's all from that bag. Moving on, we have this hand cream. This one here from Neutrogena. This one's quite a famous one. I don't know I don't know whether you know about this one, but it has a fragrant free and also fragrant version. The fragrant one kind of irritate my hands, so I can't use that. It's quite a good product, so I got it in the fragrance free one, and yeah, it's been serving me quite well. And then I've got like biscuits in there. It's already like crushed, and like I don't think I can like eat it in like its full form. So, but this one's from Julie. If you're from Malaysia, Singapore, you should or you might know this brand. These two are just my favorite. I think I can't choose which one's my favorite. I just love them both. This one's the peanut butter one, and that one's the cheese. And yeah, I just got it from a random Asian supermarket here. And yeah, so I can eat it when I'm like hungry after work. So yeah. Moving on, I've got my AirPods. I use it all the time, but I'll just continue to use this forever and ever until it's broken. Yeah, it's just really convenient to use. And this is just the second generation one in a Caseify lilac case. This case is quite meh, but yeah, it was quite cute when I first got it because of the color, but now it's a bit dirty, as you can see. It protects my AirPods, so it does its job. And then Panadol, yeah. Panamax, this is the generic one, yeah, because I get headaches quite often, so I've got them. Oh, like a small little sticky pad. I have like some Italian words that I was looking up the other day, because you know the area that I work in is a Italian suburb, so I just wanted to learn some Italian phrases or words, just to, you know, sometimes surprise the people there, surprise my colleague, my customer, like ciao and grazie, bye is addio, and see you next time. Okay, this one's hard. Arrivederci alla prossima. If you're Italian, don't laugh at me. I don't know, because I don't have a teacher and I don't learn Italian properly. And I think that's all in my bag, nothing else is in there. Yep. That's all I have in my bag. I hope you enjoy this video. I really, really like this bag here because yeah, I can fit a lot of things. So yeah, this one here is just really nice. The close-up look. I just really like the contrast of the words and the black. And it also has this like thingy at the side here. You can see. I saw online that they use it to fit in like water bottles, but I doubt that it will actually hold it tight and secure. So like that. Yeah. Because this water bottle now is empty, so it can hold it now, but I doubt that it will hold it tight or securely when it has water in there, because it will be heavier. So yeah, just an information there if you're looking to buy this bag and wanted to know more. Yeah, I'm really happy with this purchase. So I personally think that it's not too big or not too small, just nice, because there's a bigger size that's like this big, I think this big. So that, I think that will look a bit too overwhelming on me, and I don't even have that much thing to put in. So yeah, I've got the small one, and there's also a mini one, which is really cute, and I'm thinking of getting the leather material one in the mini, but it's quite expensive, so I'm still thinking about it. Yeah, for now, I really like this one here. It's really good for like, you know, for work, for study, for school, for uni. So this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoy this what's in my bag video, particularly what's in my work bag. So yeah, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.